The Associated Press has now called the race, and the House Majority Leader Eric Cantor has now lost.
Trace, this is a huge, huge moment in the Republican Party.
Tea Party cannons are blasting triumph tonight.
Yes, hold on to your hat. A political earthquake has just happened in Virginia.
Of a political earthquake.
Political earthquake.
Earthquake.
Or an earthquake-like.
And a stunning development on this primary elect. Absolute stunner.
The stunning news. Look.
Eric Cantor, in one of the most stunning political upsets in recent memory. A stunning defeat. Stunning, stunning upset tonight.
First in the history of the Republic, it appears that the sitting House Majority Leader losing in a primary in his own party tonight.
Amazing. This is an OMG day in American politics.
Much is amazing.
Pretty much incredible news. I'm still
incredible.
Stunned.
Big story.
Thank you.
Yeah.
An incredible development tonight, though.
This is a huge surprise. Washington is quite rattled, very much caught off guard. And tonight, the Tea Party is breathing anew with confidence. They've knocked off the House Majority Leader Eric Cantor, and David Bratt is the congressman-elect from District 7 in Virginia.